Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Start losing some tire grip around now. Strategy. Gap to teammate ahead is 5.5 seconds. Of spare energy, use your overtake button. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. The gap is less than a second. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.8. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. P3, you've moved into a podium position. Push now, web up. Gap to car in front is 1.3 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 17 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 17.9. You're closing by 4/10 per lap. Penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. We'll be right back. tires have deteriorated significantly at this point. Time penalty for that last incident.